Thank you so much, Ananya. I know you would all be giving a big round of applause for me at your home. Thank you so much for that. And I'm back with you again. Just kidding. Let's start with the round three. Samapan House is taking the lead. Please summon up other houses. So we are going to start with the first question of round three, which is 10 second challenge, Das Kadam. Das Kadam. It's what I would like, nothing. So let's start with question number one, which goes to Shraddha House. Can we have the question slide, please? Yes, so the question is, tell any two popular slogans of any two popular Indian leaders in your time.
Jai Jawan, Jai Kisan.
Jai Hind, Inqilab Zindabad.
Tum Mujhe.
Jai Hind by Netaji Subhash Chandra Bose and Inqilab Zindabad by Bhagat Singh.
Very promptly answered. Avineet Agarwal and Gauransh Bansal. Keep it up. So, yes, they are the correct answers, but we would like to see the alternative answers too. Can we have the answer slide, please? Yes, congratulations, Shraddha House. You awarded yourself with 10 points. In class, Zindabad was, in English, we say it as Long Live a Revolution. And anyone out of you, do anyone out of you know that who wrote this Inqilab Zindabad slogan? Anyone? Anyone from the audience who can tell who wrote this slogan? I am asking about who wrote. I am not asking about who delivered it.
I think it was Firoz.
Nice try, but it's the wrong answer, Abhineet. So the correct answer is Maulana Hasrat Mohani. He wrote this slogan in 1921. And Do or Die was given by our freedom fighter Mahatma Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi on 8th of August 1942 during Quit India Movement. So with this, we move on to question number two, which is for Sadhana House. Let's see. Sadhana House. Can we have the questions, please? Yes, so the question is, tell the national slogan of India in Hindi and English. And your time starts now.
And the time.
Satyamev Jayate.
Satyamev Jayate. Sadhana House, you have answered the national slogan of India in Hindi. And what's the answer is English. In English, you also need to answer.
Truth alone trumps.
Very nice. Can we have the answer slide, please? Fabulous. It's the correct answer, Sadhana House. You're doing best. Very nice. It's the right answer. Also, when there is a will, there is always a way. So, we move on to question number three, which goes to Saburi House. Can we have the question slide, please? Yes. The question has recently Indian knowledge. Niti Aayog. Oh, I haven't speak the options also. Very nice. Can we have the answer slide, please, now? Yes, yes, we are showing you the answers. Please wait. Can we have the answer slide? Due to some technical glitch, I think we are unable to see the slide. And the correct answer is Niti Aayog. Yes, Saburi House, you have awarded yourself with 10 points. Congratulations. Niti Aayog was formed on 1 January 2015. And it has the premier policy of think tank. And its full form is National Institution for Transforming India. I repeat, National Institution for Transforming India. So with this, Congratulations, Saburi House. With this, we move on to question number 4, which goes to Samapan House. Can we have the answer slide, please? Question slide, sorry.
There was a technical problem, so just now wait for 5 minutes.
Yes, we need to wait for 5 minutes. Is it interesting? I hope you are not feeling bored from my voice, though my voice is very bad. Please do not consider it. I don't know, it's from birth. What can I do? But still, I would like to tell one quote to you, that is, your limitation is only imagination. Aap jitna sochte ho, wo aap imagine karte ho. Aapko apne goals, you need to set up your goals that are feasible. They're just your imagination, and we need to work hard on that. So, quotes beech mein aapko motivate karengi. Kripya in par dhyan dein. With this, I hope that technical glitch will be over soon.
But Dev, I was thinking that what is the actual importance of Independence Day? Only hosting flags or something else?
I think our students can tell this answer in a much better way. So I would like to ask this question from one of you. Yes, so I would like to pick up, let's pick up Harshit Khanna. Can you tell the answer is this question, that our independence is only limited to flag hoisting and singing the national anthems, giving a speech of Bhagat Singh?
No, I don't think so.
Yes, so no, according to you, so. What?
So, see, the basic, what I think, I personally think is that till the time we are celebrating it, it's not, means independence is not just what we are celebrating. We should have our own independence. The rapes, those who are going in our country, yes, should be stopped. That will be the real independence that we will celebrate. And not only rape and all the things, there are many discriminations, all many rights are being taken from our poor sections, and there is a lot of corruption that should be stopped, and then only we can celebrate independence, proper Independence Day.
Thank you, Arshit Khanna. Really, heads
that's
off
wonderful, children.
Thinking.
There was a technical glitch. So we can continue further.
So we were on question number 4. Question number 3 answer was Niti Aayog, and Saburi House has been awarded with 10 points. Now we are going to move on to question number 4, which goes to Samarpan House. Can we have the question slide, please? Yes. So the question is, on which city was India's first capital?
Calcutta.
Wow. Very nice. No need to give the sound of clock. So let's see the answer of this question. Can we have the answer slide, please? It's really commendable. Yes. Samarpan House has been awarded with 10 points. So now we are going to move on to question number 5. Shraddha House has been waiting for long, so we will not take much time. So here is question number 5 of round 3. Can we have the question slide, please? Yes, so the question is, name any 3 nations other than India which also celebrate Independence Day on 15th.
National Congo.
And your time starts now.
Maybe first one is National Congo.
South Korea, North Korea, Netherlands.
Congo. One is Congo.
Yes. So you have named 3 nations. Can we have the answer slide?
We will consider the answer who's spoken all the 3 countries. Okay.
Yes. The 3 answers
Congo,
are
South Korea, North Korea,
and Congo. Yes. Am I right? Okay. So can we have the answer slide, please? Yes, it's the right answer. Very nice. Shraddha House has been awarded with 10 points. So we are going to move on to question number 6, which again goes to Sadhana House. Can we have the question slide, please? Yes, which city is the IT hub of India? That is information technology hub of India. And your time
starts.
Bangalore.
Wow. Can we have the answer slide, please? Totally correct answer. Sadhana House has been awarded with 10 points. Congratulations, Sadhana House. You are backing up. Really good spirit. Now we move on to question number 7, which goes to Saburi House. Let's see, Saburi House can answer this question or not. So can we have the question slide, please? Yes, so the question is, how many times has India been successful in winning the World Cup of its national sport, hockey? And your time starts now.
Four
times. So let's check the answer of this question. Can we have the answer slide, please? Yes, it's the correct answer. I have no words to express my feelings. You are playing really well, Saburi House. It's commendable effort from your side. So now we move on to the last question of round 3, which goes to Samarpan House, who was leading in the starting of round 3. So your question is, can we have the question slide, please? Yes, so the question is, who was the first woman president of India?
Indira Gandhi.
Time starts now. Who said Indira Gandhi?
Sorry, my mistake.
Please do not commit this mistake again, as you will lose marks then. It would be a foul from your end. And your time starts now.
It is Pratibha Patil.
Pratibha Patil. Are you sure?
But then was it not from the same house, the person who spoke the answer just now?
She's from the same house.
Same house.
So should we lock the answer, Pratibha Patil?
Yes.
We will consider the first answer, Dev.
Ma'am, yes, we must consider it as per the rules.
Yes, we have to stick to the rules, no?
Okay.
Whosoever gets the answer first will be considered.
Okay. So their first answer was Indira Gandhi. Yes. Can we have the answer slide, please? One mistake destroys the whole thing. Samarpan House, you have been wrong. No points are to be awarded to you. So with this, we are over with the round 3 of the Interhouse quiz. And I would like to invite Ananya Agarwal to tell us the cumulative scores at the end of round 3.
Thank you, Dev. The cumulative scores after round 3 are Shraddha House 30 points, Sadhana House 40 points, Saburi House 40 points, and Samarpan House 40 points. Now I would like to call Ishika to carry forward with the quiz.